ahead and knock this down on here. And then one way inside.
I don't want to shoot too far in there because it's gonna.
Y'all come from the side over here. Continue to come out. Continue to look over that stuff. Alright. I got a crew coming in on your.
Montgomery County Fire Marshal's Office. Firefighters were dispatched just before 3 a.m. to a house fire in the Lake Conroe Forest subdivision in West Montgomery County. The arriving units found a single-story home heavily involved in fire. They were able to knock down the fire. They entered the building. They were able to find the two residents, but they were deceased.
Any information on the deceased victims yet, age, anything like that?
We have two victims. We believe that they're the residents of the house. The residents are reported to be both in their 70s, a man and a woman. We don't have any further details, and we do not have a positive identification at this time.
Who discovered the fire?
The information we have is that some passersby discovered the fire. Two boys and a girl attempted to enter the home. They kicked in the door, were driven out by heat and smoke.
Okay. And what about the basically autopsies now on the two victims for identification?
There'll be an autopsy conducted to determine the cause of death and to help identify the victims. The investigation will be ongoing. A primary focus of the investigation beyond the cause of the fire will also be whether or not the home was equipped with smoke detectors. Information is that the female resident of the home had some medical history and was bedridden and was on oxygen. We did have some small explosions during the firefighting operations reported by firefighters. And again, we're going to be searching for the cause of the fire as well as trying to determine if the home had working smoke detectors.